has two great personalities. One is Major Unmesh Pandya. Major Unmesh Pandya, an alumnus of the NCC Officers Training Academy, Kamthi Nagpur, commands a company of 5th Gujarat Battalion of the National Cadet Corps. Graduating and post-graduating with gold medals, he teaches physics at Arts, Science and Commerce College, Kholwar, in the outskirts of Surat. A dedicated student of multiple faculties like science, arts, technology, education, performing arts and martial arts, he has delivered a series of lectures on a broad spectrum of subjects in 5 different languages, Gujarati, Hindi, Urdu and Sanskrit. A black belt in karate, an activist by nature, his hobbies vary from reading to writing, and activities vary from training cadets of schools and colleges in basic military arts and crafts to conducting community services in rural and urban areas. Numerous students trained by him have joined civil and military services as officers. He is the recipient of the prestigious commendation card for his services as an officer by the Director General NCC New Delhi. He is the youngest officer to date in the history of NCC Gujarat to have been promoted to the rank of a major. He has topped All India Refresher courses at the Officers Training Academy at Kamthi, Nagpur more than once. And he is the only officer from Gujarat to achieve the same. He became a senator of the Veer Narmad South Gujarat University as a representative of the professors of science faculty. On account of the subsequent election to the syndicate of the same university, he represented the professors of all faculties on the floor of the syndicate. The first book he authored is Anunal in Gujarati, a random collection of thoughts. And the second book, Narendra Bhai, The Man, The Might, The Myth, in English, which has been translated into French, Sanskrit, Marathi, Bengali, and Nepali. We are lucky to have him here with us today. And I personally look forward to listening to him later during the program. Another dignitary today with us is Dr. Arpit Dave. He is an Associate Professor of English at Arts, Science and Commerce College, Kholwar. He has earned his PhD in the subject A Critical Study of Interpretations and Translations of Vedas and Upanishads by Sri Aurobindo and other translators. He has published about 16 books on language, literature and language teaching. Moreover, he has published more than 20 research papers in international journals. Thank you both the guests for accepting our invitation. Let's